shida ya maji, hakuna maji kupika. Hakuna maji kumpe ng'ombe.
Tulikuwa tunatumia hii maji inaikimbia hapa. Watu walikuwa wanagonjeka kwa nini? Typhoid, diarrhea.
Alafu, miba, tulikunywa tu.
The only problem, management. Because it's a community thing, we engage community people who are not qualified.
Generally, communities do not have the skill to manage the water projects very well. At the same time, there are a lot of conflict.
These people are not fully informed about water treatment. They are not fully informed about electricity, plant mechanic.
Prescope came into being as a pilot that was being done in terms of how private sector could partner with community rural systems to improve management of water systems. When we came in, Kanyadhiang essentially was being managed by the CBO. By that time, this system was not working. It had collapsed 6 months after it had been commissioned. And the major challenge then was we had a very huge electricity bill which needed to be cleared. There was a problem of documentation. We did have good database. When we got the system, it was up to 85% unmetered. Largely, we have benefited from SNV and KMT, one in office establishment, two in employing quality staff, that is finance and technical manager. Three, we have used this in enlarging our distribution network. One of the things that we embarked on was reconstruction of the database. So we reconstructed database, and that took us almost 3 months. Now our database is complete. Other than that, we have developed all the policy. We have financial policy, we have procurement policy, we have human resource policy. These are guiding the way we are managing the Water Users Association. So everything that we are doing is procedural. We never had major breakdowns. So when it got back to operations, it brought hope to the communities, to the OWA officials.
Maji limenisaidia sababu nilianza na miti karibu 500. Sasa eucalyptus niko karibu na 6,000. Alafu niko na bambu. Sasa hapo na expect 100,000. Eucalyptus na expect 60,000. Niko na kazi zingine kama kupanda mboga. Nimefanya kazi yangu imekuwa rahisi. Sipotezi wakati wa kuenda kwa mto na kuja kwa ni kama nimechoka.
When you look at household level, other enterprises have opened up. Up to now, we have a greenhouse going on as a courtesy of this water. It has also created employment because some people are using this for horticultural produce. And once horticultural produce is done, it has multi-level kind of benefit. The other thing that we can say we did, the concept was based on pro-poor approach. So we had 10 kiosks running through the 17-kilometer line. Some kiosks were not giving us adequate revenue, yet they were increasing our pay bill. So I changed the concept of managing kiosks to contracting them to kiosk operators based on paying them commission per water they have sold.
We allowed the kiosk attendants to have some small businesses in those kiosks, and by that, they also bring business closer to the area.
Toka nianze kuuza maji, maisha yangu imebadilika juu. As from 2015, ndio nimeanza kuuza hizi viatu. Sasa hizi viatu pia imenisaidia kabisa. Watoto wangu walikuwa wanasoma kwa nini public, na siku hizi nimewaweka huko private, na walipia karo mzuri. Watoto wangu wakiwa mgonjwa, ninapata pesa ya kuwapeleka nayo hospitali.
Maji ni mzuri, mgonjwa hakuna, ya kuhara, ya typhoid.
The disease waterborne were reduced. Long distances for women were reduced. Men used to bathe at the river. They are now taking bath at home. Children from school, they were forced to go to draw water after schooling hours. Now they don't go.
When you look at the stretch, this pipeline runs through a 17-kilometer line down. So in terms of collection was a big challenge. So we divided this thing into two. Then we had a commercial office so that it becomes easier for people to pay bills. We have also tried to do the M-Pesa, so people can pay through M-Pesa. People can also pay through pay bill number. And that's why we were able to push the revenues from 25,000 to 212,000. This water system should, if it has to be sustainable, it has to cover 3/4 of design capacity. Its design capacity is 21,000. So far now we are only at 12,000. So it means that we have to push connection and distribution. What we have at the weir is nothing other than the silt trap. So it attracts tails and we have to do siltation twice every week. The major thing that we have again at this, the point is electricity. We hope that solar going green would be serious reduction. The other option that we are thinking of is to change the intake, so that to convert the old system from pumping to gravity.